What's up, guys? Welcome to another video. My name is Sparkman. I have a simple project loaded here. It's just a background and two sprites, okay? In this video, we are going to enter code so we can tell if we have clicked on one of these sprites. We can also delete them too, or destroy them. Okay, so let's get started. This will be super simple. You can find this code under the description below. Okay, so let's piece it together. If you're not sure how to create this code, check out the previous videos. Here we're setting the resolution, we're loading the background, we're loading the two sprites, and we're creating the two sprites from the two images. And here we're setting up the position of the sprites. So it's gonna be if --, get pointer, pressed, brackets equals one. So let's make a variable. Let's call it sprite. Equals get sprite hit, and let's go --, and this is going to be 0 0. Can replace the 0 for get pointer x, and get pointer y, get pointer y. I'm going to blame it on the keyword. I cannot see the keys. Okay. And if you run this, you're going to notice that nothing happens. Okay, so we're going to print a sprite. Let's print a variable. Print. You have clicked on plus str, and it's going to be the sprite. Right. Whoa, I spelled it right that time. Let's run this. Click. Whoa, sprite 2 and sprite 3. Well, that text is so small. Okay, so that retrieves our object ID. So now we can target this by ID. So let's delete it by ID. I say ID 3 times. Wow, 4 times now. Delete sprite. And it's gonna be sprite, because that's what we call it here. Let's run this and let's click on the first sprite. Wow, it is gone. Let's click on the second sprite. This is going to be epic. Click. Wow, and it's also gone. Okay, so I will leave this code down in the description below. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, and I will see you in the next episode. Bye now.